everyone, I hope everyone is doing well. So in this video, guys, we have got The Simpsons Hit and Run. Now, I have done streams of this before, and those which went really well, but I decided to replay them and do them as uploads. And I've done that before, where I played level 1, where you play as Homer, and level 2, where you play as Bart. And now I'm going to be playing level 3, which is where you play as Lisa. So it's going to be very, very cool. This is actually a difficult level, though, if I am being honest with you. But it'll be good. It'll be good. Okay. So we might as well get cracking now. So enter the androids Duncan and talk to the comic book guy. Okay. Okay then. So comic book guy. Actually, don't need. Oh, I got 548 coins, so I'm able to. So I suppose I could buy some outfits. But I'm not gonna do that yet. Also, this level is about finding Bart as well, because Bart went missing at the second level. He got kidnapped by the aliens. So this level is all about trying to find him. So
I need to find my stupid brother. Have you seen him?
Yes, can't talk now.
Yes, can't talk now. Comic book guy, you fat fuck.
Lisa Simpson.
Oh great, a race. Just like you, Lisa, you're a disappointment.
Great, more guilt.
I spilled my squishy.
I spilled my squishy.
On the way, official fanboy business.
My bad. Shit on it. Fuck. Should have done the shortcut way. Yeah, that was a fail. I should have done a shortcut there. Let's try that again.
Hello, Springfield.
Engage.
You're engaged, comic book guy? Fuck me, fair play. Okay.
Oh dear.
Look out, Commoner.
You skank. There we go.
I think you could have avoided that.
Now, can you tell me if you've seen my pointy-headed nuisance?
Silence. Let's get this comet into a minor path
before it deteriorates. Oh. That's one thing I hate about this game, is people and things get in the way.
I gotta go.
Mea culpa. Fuck! unlock your power. Oh. Yes. Okay. Fuck you, comic book guy.
So hungry. Need federally mandated breakfast.
Alright. Oh, talk to Milhouse.
I'm ambulatory again.
Millie House.
Milhouse, has Bart been here?
No. Follow Milhouse's clues to find Bart. Don't let time run out. I'll give you fucking run out time, dick. Oh, for fuck's sake. Really, Milhouse? Milhouse? What are you doing here? Drive to Planet Hype. Alright, let's go. Should have done the shortcut way again. Oh, I fucked this big time. Yeah, I fucked this up big time. Oh, so close and everything. Okay, okay, but it's okay. We'll do it again. We'll do it again. You have a weekend, Dad? You poor bastard. Okay, come on, we can do this. Fuck your mother. God damn it, man. Milhouse, fuck off. The spring. Oh, drive to the Springfield sign. Jesus Christ. Milhouse does piss me off though, especially in this, because The absolute shit, like. Oh, for crying out loud, man. So, drive to the Krusty Burger by the... Okay. Krusty Burger? Ooh, money. I'll take that. I just saw some money there, shit. I'd move if I were you. I'm moving around here.
Oh, this is terrible.
Hit Cleese's truck and collect the flat. Okay, so I have to hit his truck. What, like that, bruv? I think I have 15 of them. Oh, what? Ah, I missed. Ah! Coming through. Oh, poo. Shit. Bring down the lamb in the pine. You gone, clitoris. Two more. I was so high, I had to get one more. I was so close. Shit. That's one thing about me, though. I don't give up. Let's try this again.
Hello,
This is not good for my insurance. Oh, God damn, motherfucker. Oh. Okay, that was not meant to go as planned. Oh. 10. One more. Professor Frink, he likes to wink. Drive to the observatory. Well, I would if the cars weren't in my fucking way.
You have a gift for speed.
I know. Professor Frink.
Professor Frink! Professor Frink! My brother Bart is missing. Have you seen him?
Well, let's see now. Bart helped me build a monster and then disappeared in a bright light.
Wow, this is crazy. I need someone to talk to who's wise and learned.
Oh, yeah. I got my mojo working now.
Talk to Grandpa. Why talk to him? I don't want to talk to Grandpa. I don't know. Here he is. Grandpa, 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 I'm going to kick you in the dick.
Grandpa, can you help me find Bart? He's missing.
Maybe I'm just a senile old man.
Are you? You probably are a senile old man, but anyway. That's when I help him, bitch.
Yeah, soy pop will perk me up.
How many missions is there? Operation. Okay, so I think it's like what, 7 on each level? Gotcha.
Phew. I should have paid more attention in the gym.
Yeah, maybe you should have.
I seem to be stranded here. Can you help a sister out?
Not really, no. We have to go talk to Otto. Grand Theft Auto. fuck am I going now? Meow. Auto, surely I have enough to get his boss. Oh god, I got more than enough. Destroy the black sedans and find a clue, don't let time run out. Alright, let's go. Drive to the observatory. Again! Destroy the black sedan, okay. All we've got to do is crash into it. If I'm able to. Get out of my way, man. I'm bad at driving, man. Yes! Drive to Planet Hype. I need to fix the bus. That's what I need to do. Is there a ranch, no? Actually, there was a ranch, actually. Yeah, hold on. Yep, here we go. Found one. Get out my fucking way, dick. Extra credit! The actual tits.
Bart is my friend.
Ha ha! Mission complete!
What's
got ya!
On in this town?
Drive to Mr. Burns Casino. Mr. Burns Casino? Oh, Chief Rhythm. More like Chief Bastard.
Can you please pick me up? I'll pay you in back rubs.
Keep an eye out, smoke. Excuse me, Chief Whip.
You need to disguise, purchase Lisa's cool clothes at the Audio Observatory for 250. I got more arches, I got more than enough. Really? Arsewipe.
Not the car.
Don't touch that! Okay. Back to Mr. Burns' casino. Maybe I should have bought the clothes at the beginning of the at the beginning of the level, so therefore I can do the mission straight away. But no, me not think straight. Follow a snake and find 3 strikes of everything against him. Don't miss any items. So you have to follow a snake. Hold on, Snake, you criminal. Drop back to the casino. Yes! Oh, Smithers!
I hope kids at home don't imitate my hitchhiking.
Don't imitate my hitchhiking?
Sweet forward momentum!
I just fixed the fucking car. You watch it, dick. Talk to the sea captain. Oh, we're getting close to the ending of the level, I think. Yeah, two more missions already, fuck. Save the sea captain's fish collect. Oh.
Lisa Simpson,
do I have to do this?
One fish delivered to a happy home.
The fuck is happy home? Plenty of good living here.
Now you'll never be fried and served with tartar sauce.
Mmm, tartar sauce. That bangs, you know.
Next time, watch out for nets, dummy.
You watch out for nets.
Here goes my college money.
Here goes my college money. What college money? Only 8 years old. I hated this mission so much as well. There's one here.
You're going to a swamp.
Well, let's try it. We're gonna try that again because we failed it anyway.
Hello, Springfield. One fish delivered to a happy home. Have a good life.
Watch out for the nets.
More speed! sure use a pony right now. Oh,
that was a fuck up. You never what? Yeah, there was no way of doing that. Fuck's sake, man.
The time for action is now. One fish delivered to a happy home. Had a good life. All for Lisa. Plenty of good living here. Oh.
Fuck's sake. Fucking dickhead wanker shit stain. Gotcha.
Now maybe that stupid Ahab will tell me what he knows.
Move it. Nearly ran out of time there too. That's mad. You look out.
Hey. Taking it to the streets.
Arr! Destroyed the black limo to find Bart. Don't let time run out. Well, I need a proper car for this. Try Mr. Plow. You son of a...
Thank goodness for seatbelts.
Watch it, buddy. Hold on. Has to be a way to do this, so how the fuck? No. Come on, how do I board this boat again? Fucking hell. Has to be a way. God, let's try that again.
Lisa Simpson at your service.
Call me Pedro.
Stranded here. Can you help a sister out?
Now let's try it again. Oh, don't think I'm about to do it now because I just got out of the car and, you know.
Thank you.
Come on.
In the limo. He got out and he boarded that ship.
Can you take me there?
Nah, I hate the sea.
So how do I fucking board it though? Maybe my arse will perk me up. No, I hate the sea. Fuck's sake, man. How do I...
Wow. I need to work on my cardio. Can you please pick me up? Time to hit the streets.
Ah, revenge.
He's right fucking there, but...
What?
I need to try and find a way to fucking... before I do that mission again, because... I always have trouble. Because I always seem to have fucking... Oh, okay. Shit. Oh, okay. Fuck, I know. Fuck your hair. My hair.
Watch it, buddy.
Jerk. I'm scared. Here we are, safe and sound. Careful. Time to move. What a perfect day.
What a perfect day.
Could you come get me?
Nope, I don't wanna.
Reminds me of when I was a little girl. Oh, go!
Right. This mission is so fucking difficult, man, and it's actually a pain in the hole. Oh, lads, I actually don't fucking know. I'm actually trying to figure out how to get to the boat by watching one of my streams, but fucking
oh
close. But now we know, now we know, now we know. Bitch. Oh. No.
Look out.
Sorry.
Fucking people. Fuck off! Wrong Ray, fucking see if I wasn't fucking busted! Where's the ramp yoke? Ah, here it is. Stupid me. I fucked it up again. Trying that again. This is ridiculous.
I'm ambulatory again.
this fucking takes for... Okay. Yay! We did it! Thank fuck. No, level 4 Marge. That last mission was a pain in the fucking ass. Oh my god. Okay, oh. Oh, lads. That last mission was a pain in the hole. And the sad thing is, I had to look back at my old stream from last year to see how to fucking get into that boat, which was a pain in the hole. But it's done anyway. Next is level 4 Marge. I don't know when I'll be doing that, but I will let you all know. But anyway, I'm gonna go, guys. So it's been your boy Ninja Soldier here. Leave a like if y'all enjoyed. If you're new, hit that subscribe or follow button or whatever you like to call it. And I'll see you guys on the next episode, stream, podcast, premiere, etc. And see you guys, Ninja Vanish. Bye bye and take care.